that should be the last one.
Let me ask you a question. Serious question. How many feet do you have?
Oh, shut up. We've already been through this.
No, seriously. 2 pairs of feet, 700 pairs of shoes.
Oh, it's not that many.
Why do you need so many shoes anyway?
Because one of us has to be well-dressed.
Oh, is that how it is? Look here, you door donkey. You better get over your penis envy before I grab one of those boots and shove them up your ass to save us some storage space.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, now. I mean, violence isn't the answer here.
You're right. Violence isn't the answer. It's the question. The answer is yes.
Don't you do it. Don't you do it!
No, I think it's really crappy. We finally move into the house, and then you've got to go on a vet assignment for the entire weekend.
I know it's not ideal, but it's a big part of my grade, and it's only for the weekend. And, you know, you have your cousin Annabelle here to keep you company.
Yeah, that's just what I need to hear about Annabelle's sexual mishaps. Now maybe I can get Nick out of his room to be sociable for a change.
Hey, can you check that tote in the bedroom for my gloves? I think I saw them in there.
Your wish is my command. Yeah, this must be the one. Nope, that one is empty. It's probably in that one. Yes. Oh, what the hell is that? Jesus!
Whoa, a little bit jumpy, aren't we?
Hey, watch out. There's like a creature or something in there.
This? He's just my sloth.
Where in the hell did that thing come from? I've never seen that thing before.
What? I built him a while ago, and he's super cute, and he likes to snuggle.
That thing is a demon. I don't know where the hell you built it, man, but that thing is creepy. I don't want that thing anywhere near me.
But he's so cute. I'm gonna keep him right here so he can keep you company. Now don't forget to feed Lucifer while I'm gone.
Yeah, right. He could probably do to miss some meals anyway.
Alright, call me when you get there.
Okay.
Well, Lucy, Mama's gone for the whole weekend. You know what that means? That it's party time! so hit me with what you got. We'll go from there. Alright, so check it. I got it, right? So we're this barbarian. We're trying to save our village, right? So we can have, like, Emily play, like, a vampire. We can chop her head off. We can have this barbarian warlord, right? We get in a fight. We stab him. And then we gotta fight this big cave monster. And then we can have John as a fairy again. No one is gonna watch you with your shirt off for an entire hour, alright? No one wants to see it. Alright, Poindexter, what's your big idea? Okay, so check it. We do these reviews of video games, right? But we put ourselves in the video games to talk about different parts of the video games, right? So we spread ourselves in, and then we do all sorts of things, like, you know, Street Fighter, and then we can be fighting alongside Captain America, and then one episode we could be playing Hulk Hogan, it would be great. And all the while we're reviewing the video games. So that's it, huh? That's the plan from a great leader, huh? I never said I was a great leader. Yeah, we sure act like one sometimes. Yeah, and you act like a jerk sometimes. Yeah, plus even though people say they love the retro stuff, they don't actually love it. They just love the memory of playing it as a kid. I'm not gonna actually watch things that I love in the subject. Alright, everybody in favor, just going back to doing just music videos, say aye.
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 Alright, we'll reconvene the same subject matter in 10 minutes. In the meantime, guys. Lucy. Oh. Oh, God, you scared the shit out of me, cat. Oh. You're still creepy. I just want to sleep one night without that thing attacking me. Is that so much to ask? always sitting like that?
Gotta be all freaking dead.
I swear that fucking sloth is making me paranoid. I'll make her get rid of that goddamn thing before she gets back. Jesus Christ! What the fuck? What, she got two of them? What in the actual hell? You can go right ahead and sit with your little brother here. The fuck is this nonsense?
Gotcha.
It's all the same. Only the dirt will change. Every day it seems I'm sweeping away another space where the dirt is so old. I clean all day just to fight back the mold. 'Cause I'm a kitchen bitch with a steel broom I ride, and I want it.
Now. Alright, this is it, 126. You are in complete and total violation of Park Policy 384.
Look, man, you can't just be barging in here like that. What the hell's your problem?
Oh, no? What's it say on my coat? What's it say?
Well, it looks like you printed out a thing that says Park Manager and just taped it to your coat.
I am the park manager here, and what I say goes.
Look, man, I don't know who pooped in your oatmeal this morning, but I don't know what your problem is. What is the issue here?
The issue is you've been inhabiting this residence for 2 full days. Your grass is overgrown, and I'm going to fine you every day until I'm satisfied.
Oh, okay, man. Look. My roommate was supposed to cut it yesterday. I'll make sure he gets it done today. Could you just chill out? I mean, just, you know...
Oh, I won't forget any of this. Listen here, 126. I'm going to give you this one last chance. But a man in my position cannot afford to look ridiculous.
Nick? Come on, Nick. I know you're in there. I know you're in there.
little ruckus. I'm trying to get settled in here.
Hey man, I'm sorry to harsh your vibe or whatever, but you were supposed to get the lawn taken care of yesterday. And now the manager's about to pop a nut open.
Man, it's all good. I worry about you shouldn't either, man. Guy couldn't be much tighter. If he ate coal, next thing you know, you have diamonds coming out his ass.
Well, regardless of his ability to make ass jewelry, man, you gotta get out there and get it done today. I mean, that's most part of our agreement. That's why you're able to move in here.
Alright, it'll get done. Just, let me finish up my Scooby-Doo marathon, man. I got it going on in good news. Just give me a minute.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Gotta get ready for work. What a freaking day. I swear, you weren't there when I left. You know, I'm gonna put you back up there once Emily gets home, but until then, you're gonna have a nice stay at the Hotel de la Closet. We do hope you enjoy your stay. Oh, well, guess I better head to bed. Oh, that was kind of anticlimactic. climactic. Go number three! Alrighty, this one looks like my house. What's the catch? Questions. Question number one. Where are you? Question number two. Did you undress me and dress me, man? Because that's freaking weird.
I'm right here.
Okay, and where is here?
Where you left me.
Show yourself.
And I said I'd cut it, and I will. Don't understand, this episode of SpongeBob came on, and it is some deep shit, man. It gets in your head. You gotta try to understand what the hell he's talking about. I think, oh my god.
Oh, Jesus, Nick, you didn't get the lawn done yesterday.
Just give me a minute.
Man, this is not working out, bud. I don't know. Look, I'm trying to find Lucifer. Have you seen Lucifer?
Man, you gotta lay off the reefer, man. He's right there.
Yeah, Lucy.
Who's a good kitty? Good kitty. Wait. You're not Lucy! What?
Yes, I need help. I need you to send someone right away. It's 812 Cedar Park Avenue. I need help. My roommate was just killed by a toy sloth.
Sir,
yeah, tell him that. Oh, shit.
Are you there?
I No. No, there's no problem. It was just gas. Yeah, no issue here. Thanks. Man. Oh shit. What the fuck am I gonna do with this? I can't call the police. No one's gonna believe a killer sloth doll. What the hell is that thing anyway? Oh jeez. Emily can't see this. I gotta hide the body. Okay, man. Look, just for a little while. Just get back in your room. This is not the fucking time.
If that's the cops, that's like really quick.
Cuz, you won't believe what happened to me.
Why do I even have a door?
You won't believe what happened to me last night. Cuz this one trick pony Leroy I met at the bar last week, you know, the one with the Mustang. Well, we start going at it, you know, and he gets all upset with me just cuz I got a turd ball clumped up in my butt fur.
What?
So I gave him a handy and made him shoot himself in the face. I ain't ashamed. So anyways, I stopped seeing him and I went to one of those speed dating things and met this guy. Well, it turns out he's a widow. Okay, so he has his wife's ashes cremated, you know, and that's kind of cute and sweet, but then he pulls out the urn on the dinner table right in front of me on our date. And I mean, that's cute, but I mean, that kind of weirded me out, I guess, you know. What are you looking at?
Nothing. I thought I'd seen a stain.
So anyways, we get to talking, and I ask him how long it's been since he's had any. And he sits there, and he looks me directly in the eyes after he looks at the urn, and he says, "Last night I got some." This fool is sticking his dick in the ashes, cuz how am I supposed to find love out there with all these weirdos?
Oh, okay. Look, Annabelle, it's time to go. Come on, it's time to go. Alright, come on, you gotta get out of here.
Cuz, why are you kicking me out? I got all these stories to tell you. What's the rush?
I have diarrhea. It's really bad. I shat twice on the ceiling already. It's so bad, Montezuma apologized. Look, you just have to go. I'm gonna poop down your leg. Come on, let's go. Right, come on.
Okay. Bye, I'll call you later.
Where the hell did he go? Alright, I don't know where the hell he went. Before he comes back, I need to research. What the hell is going on around here? Somebody's gotta know something. That is not my screensaver. No, I don't! What the hell? Who the hell has been going to kinkysloths.com? Here we go. All sloths, all the time. There's gotta be something here. The sloth is one of the most deceivingly evil demonic creatures in all the land. It lies in wait, feeding on fear. The victim of a sloth will experience strange dreams, followed by manifestations of varying degrees of violence. Typically, sloths will disguise themselves to their owners as friendly, benign creatures, but only show their true colors when they feel their identity is threatened. Eliminate any chance of discovery and will leave a dwelling after all obstacles have been eliminated. Oh.
Let's see here. The church has got to have something for this kind of thing. News stories? Can't get anything other than Animal Planet talking about sloths. Wait a second. What's this? Fisherman claims sloth killed his wife. Local lake fisherman Bob Skash was recently cleared on murder charges for his wife, Brownie Shittles, on September 27th of this year. I know people won't believe me, but someone out there might be having the same issue, and I just want them to know they're not alone.
August 23rd, 2016. It's log number 77. I'm here to warn everyone, because I don't want what happened to me happen to anyone else, and there's nothing we can do to stop this. I'm talking about the sloths. Yes, I know. You all think I'm crazy, but I'm not crazy, okay? They're out there. You have to listen to your subconscious mind. It knows your dreams. They know these sloths are evil. They're out there. They killed my wife.
I'm gonna need some help. Who in the hell is knocking now? I've lived here 2 freaking days. I've never had this many visitors in my life. And I know exactly what is gonna happen. I'm gonna open that door and they're gonna smash me into the wall. Not this time. Can I help you?
What's up, Isaiah? I'm here for Nick.
Are you a cross-dresser?
No, I'm not a cross-dresser.
Oh, hey, man. Nick's not home right now.
Nick owes me for a pound for last week. I'm either leaving with my money or his head.
Look, I might be able to help you out with that. Be right back.
Thank you.
Fuck. You know, I could have gave him the whole body. He could have probably gotten rid of it for me. What was I thinking? Alright, I gotta go. I gotta go. Thank you.
is this? No sloths allowed here, pal. You have to beat it!
How about I beat you instead?
Canoe, but I wasn't out buying groceries. I was out getting my secret weapon.
Who is this that darkens my castle with words without knowledge? Brace yourself like a man. I will question you and you shall answer.
Just about done, buddy.
Yeah!
Oh, that's where the toothpaste is. God, I hate moving. Out, come out, wherever you are.
My God.
Yeah, little slothy. Not gonna hurt ya. Munch. Oh. You're gonna have such a prickly pooper when I shove this knife up your ass! Where are you?
Take
this!
Just my exercises.
One, two, three, go faster. Take a walk.
Now, wherever you are.
Oh, babe. I kind of think my sloths might be alive.
Alright, now, hold on. It's not her you want, it's me. It's always been between us. Now, how about you and me?
Mono.
E mono. Let's finish this! Since this is my last movie ever, might as well get some things straight. So The Sloth is about this couple that moves into this house, but there's so much to unpack that they just become slavish with all the things they have to do, and they don't want to unpack it, so a demon comes into the world. Oh, I mean, it's just about a stuffed animal. You have all Nebbio's lines, so you're...
I don't know what his lines are.
Well, I'm telling you.
Who is this that darkens my counsel with words without knowledge? Brace yourself like a man. I will question you, and you shall answer me.
Okay, one more time. That was perfect, but this fucking thing was swinging, so it looked like the fucking door stone. So not your fault, but that was perfect. But yeah, one more time.
No.
What else?
Okay. No, you're not coming in the house. You never get in the house. You are stuck out there.
Why am I gonna stab somebody?
You're not stabbing anybody. The guy you were supposed to stab is not here.
Cool. Damn it, Nebbio. I'm gonna...
That's good. Okay. And just, stay down
oh,
there.
Oh, sure.
One more. Stay down there. Well, it looks like you printed out a piece of paper that typed park manager and taped it to your coat.
The line.
That's right. I'm the park manager. What I say goes around here.
That's right. I'm the park manager here, and what I say goes.
Okay, let's take it from the beginning. Well, it looks like you printed out a piece of paper that says park manager and taped it to your coat.
I am the park manager, and what I say here goes.
Oh, shit, was I in frame at all for any of that? One more time, just for practice.
Yeah,
that's something.
No cell phones. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
I live with his head.
Serious. What did
you're
you...
making me laugh. I
did
never thought
this. Has she had caffeine? You know what that's supposed to say. Okay.
What's up, Isaiah? I'm here for Nick. Right?
Right. Okay. Okay. We're going to roll with that.
Get out of here. Get. Go. Shush. That was horrible. That's
because you're laughing. I'm laughing!
I see that. So if you happen to notice, not only does each character have their own theme music when they are on screen, but they also more or less have their own color scheme. After the sloth comes in and he takes the color away, which is supposed to symbolize all the joy and creativity and things in the world that are beautiful, each character ends up having their own specific color for their scenes.
Get in there!
Okay, you can get out, man. And then I'm just gonna... Weak, and I'm leaving with my money or his head.
One, two. Okay, this.
Oh, hell no.
You do a shot because I'm in the shot and it has to be panning and I can't do it on myself. It does not work.
Hey, you don't have an RC remote controlled camera?
Oh, man. That would be fucking sweet. I don't know, let's get this done.
Imagine if I was a man!
I am imagining. Everyone's supposed to be imagining. Okay.
You're just standing there. Maria. And you're not laughing. You're selling drugs.
What a holy man.
Clear out this closet a little bit so they can sit here.
Okay. What am I doing again?
You're just standing there.
Best actor in the whole thing is Barnaby right here.
Yeah, you're a good Lucifer, huh? Yeah. But then again, there was also the Sabotager.
And explaining why you were trying to sabotage the movie, somebody was not happy that they're not in this film and tried to get in every single frame.
Perfect.
All right,
stay outside here. We're not done
yet.
Cornelius!
Oh.
Yeah, Barnaby's around here somewhere.
He wants to be part of the act.
He does, but he's not in this movie. He's trying to sabotage all my shots.
And the
cat ran through and ruined the shot, man. Hold on, let's take a look. Actually, no. You know what? It's fine. If Fuzzums would get out of my shot. He knows.
I just want to be in the movie.
Okay. So, you'd start off with him really close to your face.
Okay, and then...
Yeah, maybe when you're close... Okay, whatever. Something about the sloth being cute.
Something about those Fuzzums in their coat.
Sit down or get off of there.
Well, this is my bench.
Got me a crazy beast.
Here, go on your spot on the couch. Barbie, thank you. I'll let it go work either.
Oh, spasms.
Seriously.
Seriously. I'm just trying to film a scene here. I think these two could leave me alone. Can't be over here.
I can.
He's purposely trying to sabotage this man. You are in trouble. Out of the bad fuzzums. You want to explain why you just ran out of the house? Yeah? Fuzzums, we have to get off the table. Daddy has to film there. Almost done, Pete. Almost done.
Oh, okay.
If you look at the credits, you got both Barnaby East and Conrad Fuzzlord here. They're the best crew you can buy. Look at these bystanders, though. This is the crew.
Jeez, yeah, they're not doing a very good job.
Yeah, you guys suck.
What?
You're supposed to be a jump scare. You're not supposed to casually walk in there.
He's cute. He likes to cuddle. Think was a statue in statutory rape. Okay, so that'll work. I'll get the rest of the body and I'll fill it with videos. Where are you? Alright. I don't know where you are. Okay. Gotta hide the body. Just shove it in the room. Oh shit, all that was with the wrong shirt. But your viewpoint is right up here, so you're looking right here. That's where your eyes are. And whenever you're ready, we're rolling.
What's up, Essa? I'm here for Nick. Right?
More threatening, you're a drug dealer. Come on, Maria, I know you can shout. I hear you all the time, every day.
Shut up. What's up, Essa? I'm here for Nick.
One more time. Babe?
Nick.
I was staring right at him, just like...
whatever comes out of your mouth.
Okay.
Because, yeah.
I'm either living with this money, with my money...
Okay. Angrier.
I'm either living with my money or his head.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Cuz, you won't believe what happened to me.
Why do I even have a door?
Hey, fantastic.
Can I hear you? Oh, I'm sorry.
The mirror
that was
my
really
fault.
Hard. I'm sorry.
Jesus, what the hell is that?
Did you find it?
Jesus!
It's supposed to look like he just put that on him. Like, it's not supposed to look like a tuna jacket, because that's my next line. Like, well, it looks like you printed out and taped Park Manager on your shirt.
I know this might be...
I'm breaking the door?
No, you're not breaking the door.
I'm like... getting it.
Aha! You know, like, all excited.
Seriously? What the fuck?
Like at a hop, skip, and a jump, like I'm getting the fuck out of here. Alright, that was good. And I'll just follow you. Just run and get in the car.
Okay. Better unlock it.
Shit. You might not know this, but I'm a monster making machine. Okay, so at first I was like, how am I going to animate the sloth, right? Am I just going to move around like a Muppet? That's going to look like shit. Should I just green screen? And I don't know how the hell I'm going to work that. I don't know how I'm going to do these shots. I'm not about to do no stop animation. I'm like, hey, let's just string them up, right? Yeah, like a ventriloquist dummy. Yeah, how's that going for you there, jackass? Looks like you're doing really good. Yeah, this is a great idea. Yeah, it's not a fucking puppet, man. It's a goddamn stuffed animal. What the hell are you thinking? Yeah, he's just flopping around right there. Shit.
Look at me. Look at, I'm fabulous. Look at this. Look at this. It's great. Yeah, okay. So, you just take that, right? And you plug it in here, and then, I don't know, you kind of add some coloring to it, deform the head a little bit, maybe add some eyeballs that don't belong there, and, I don't know, give it some horns, you know, and voila, fucking monster. Check me out, I got this, like, Columbine jacket on, right, my Freddy Krueger glove. I'll just patch that in there, you know, add some hooves, kind of bow out the legs, because, you know, goat men don't have straight legs, like I've ever seen a fucking goat man. Add a couple extra arms, give it the actual goat's head, and boom, we're in business.
Babe, I think my sloth might be alive.
But you're more terrified because it's gonna kill you.
That sounds great.
I roll this one down, Peter.
Sure.
All these demands.
It's like you're a director or something.
Come on! Fuck me. Lucifer! Where are you? Come on, it's breakfast! Well, maybe get outside. I need to get this place cleaned up anyway. He'll come around. One more, because my grandfather fucked me up. What do
tacos?
You... Tacos? Tacos? Okay, get outside. Quit trying to...
You see this drug dealer trying to bring it to the door!
There you go. Yeah, that's probably perfect. There. Perfect, you shush. So yep, just go ahead like you were doing it.
I know it's not ideal, but it's a huge part of my grade, and...
Great. Gotcha now!
Alright, that was good. That was good.
Yes, sir! Woo!
Alright.
You can't see my face, but when I was like, I ain't ashamed, I was like...
Okay.
Oh, it's my line.
That's your line, bud.
Okay.
Right on the table in the middle of our date. And I mean, that kind of weirded me out, I guess, you know?
Okay.
A drink.
No. It doesn't matter. Oh, shit. Big here. Catch this pig.
A pig?!
Cool. That's good.
Okay. I want your badge and your gun. I don't want you anywhere near this investigation.
Maybe just
kind of like holding on to him, kind of like,
can't see!
Like that kind of
yeah.
Okay. I'm over here.
Right,
has a chance. But a man in my position cannot afford to look ridiculous.
Do I have you in focus?
Oh my god. Have you read this script?
No!
It's horrible.
That's why I'm buying you dinner.
It's fucked up. Like, that's real fucked up.
Okay.
I don't want you anywhere near this investigation.
Oh, God. Emily can't see this. I gotta hide the body. Can't call the police. The fuck's gonna bleed a killer. Fuck. How dare you text me? Gorblin, I'm not coming to get you even if it's cold. That's ridiculous. I'm trying to film here.
What are you doing?
Like this? Ah! Yep, only, actually.
Ah!
You got to enough us not laughing. You stay where you are.
Bye, I'll call you later.
Where the hell did he go?
Ah!
Great! That was great! See? That wasn't so hard. That's rap.